I'm Mr. Les Kissler. I've been teaching at Penn High School for 27 years, and I teach Physics 1, Physics 1 Honors, and AP Physics 1. Regular Physics 1, Course 929, includes the study of motion, forces, energy, and momentum. Students will need to know how to do mathematical problem solving and lab work. You need to be in at least Algebra 2 or Pre-Calculus to be taking this course. I find that students come in there because they are interested in what physics is all about,